Language not supported.
I've been working at the Starlight Observatory ruins storage for a long time. Years now.
The inn? That's a great idea. You should go.
Thank you. Possible. best be on your own. Death looms.
Terrible and inevitable.
Can it be? Are you the ones who dare to trap me? ones who dare to trap me.
Off into the woods or the abyss. Wherever you go, as long as you're well prepared, you
the
have
inn?
Nothing to worry about.
That's a great idea. You should go.
Einar cherishes us.
When you have any unused equipment, check your lithograph book.
Adventurer, you came back! I'm glad you came back safely. Did you find my research journal? Of course you are. I believed it. I was so upset to lose my research journal, which was the result of my blood, sweat, and tears. Without you, all my research would become all for nothing. Thanks to you, the Dimension Circle research will proceed smoothly. As a token of my gratitude, if I obtain research results that may be helpful to you someday, I will be sure to let you know first. Thank you.
You know a wizard named Paola, who had been researching dimensional circles at the Enter Village. She was very grateful when you brought her the lost research journal. Paola promised that she would let you know when her research was complete.
a guest in room 202?
Ah, it's you. We have a long-term guest in the room you were in, adventurer. He's young, and for some reason, all he does is just sit in a chair. But, oh well, who cares? Anyway, how's your room? It's the best one in our inn, so I hope you enjoy. The Amatoi Tailor. Well, yes. I don't know if it has to do with Amatoi, but I think the guest in room 202 is a tailor. You're welcome. But you're not going to tell him anything you shouldn't, right?
Huh? Where are all the hunters going?
Aye, you! Haven't you heard of the wolf hunting hunting? He's the thing to look back!
You're welcome. But you're not going to tell him anything you shouldn't, right?
Huh? Where are all the hunters going?
How may I help you? Amatoi? Sure, they're my specialty. But why do you ask? Oh, poor thing. It must have lost its master. Could you show it to me? Oh no! What happened to you? Its magic schema's messed up. It must have gone through a lot of trouble. Just give me a moment. If I do this, reconnecting the schema here. There you go. Now, put some of your magic into it.
See? Gosh-yada! Ghost-missing? Sucky? Lapsy-cussing? Cussing!
You did the right thing. If you find another Amatoi like this, please bring it to me. I'll take a look.
Amatoi, you're so...
Where are all the... are the hunters going?
Hey, you! Haven't you heard of the wolf hunting contest? It's the festival of Laslin, presided over by the Lord himself.
Where are the hunters going?
Hey, you! Haven't you heard of the wolf hunting contest? It's the festival of Laslin, presided over by the Lord himself.
Let's congratulate them. You'll have to focus a bit more so that it chooses you next. There are 6 monument stones left. You crush the star fragment lumps! plan. It seems more fall near the monument stone that will be chosen.
Stop hitting me already, you stupid goblins!
everyone! The starlight shines upon the second and sixth monument stones! Stone will give us its blessings. That is the question. Energy is gathering near one monument stone. The starlight is shining upon the first monument stone. This is a revelation. Let's congratulate them! you'll see two of them with stronger star energy. Only two are left. You know which one's right. This will be a fierce competition. Okay, let's give it our all. The monument stones are fair to all. Don't just hold on to it. Sprinkle the stardust in the bonfire in front of the monument stone. The star energy is slowly fading away. We should head back before the goblins start hating us even more. Come back soon. Their stellar fields are always open. See you next time the starlight calls us. Take care.
Check out my dancing!
startled me. How did you get up here? I'm Trevor, a chef traveling in search of rare culinary ingredients. I'd love to cook those Chief Terror bird eggs over there, but they're too high up to reach. Unless you're a bird and flying on the south wind, in which case, it's hard. If I had that egg, I could cook something amazing. Unless you're a bird and flying on the south wind, in which case, it's hard. If I had that egg, I could cook something amazing. Thank you.
adventurer! Well met! I am Musk.
You see, I'm planning a big...
Without it, the event...
I've planted sleep herb in front of us.
Once it falls asleep...
Unless you're a bird and flying on the south wind, in which case, it's hard.
If I had that egg, I could cook something amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Unless you're a bird and flying on the south wind, in which case, it's hard.
If I had that egg, I could...
Your bag looks a little bit heavy there. Maybe get it organized?
It's good you're here. Leave your baggage with me and you can come and go as you please. Sometimes I envy how free you adventurers are. You sure you organized your bag?
Did you have more stuff to put in storage?
I had a feeling.